Professor Dr. Desh Raj Bahadur Kunwar, born in 1st of January 1937 at Hemja, Pokhara, to father late Subedar Damber Bahadur Kunwar, a Second World War veteran, and mother Mrs. Samundra Kunwar. With his initial education from Dehradun, India, he had completed MBBS in 1963 from Government Medical College, Patiala, India, and served as medical officer in Royal Nepal Army Hospital same year. He married Mrs. Annapurna Adhikari Kunwar, a qualified nurse, in September 1964, and the first lady paratrooper, Royal Nepal Army Hospital. For higher studies, he joined Institute of Psychiatry, Maudsley Hospital in January 1971 and obtained Diploma in Psychological Medicine from University of London, March 1973. He obtained MRC Psych from Royal College of Psychiatrists, UK in October 1974. He worked from 1st October 1971 to May 1972 in the Royal Bethlem Hospital as trainee and then as registrar from June 1972 to November 1975. Started as founder and head of neuropsychiatry department with 15-bedded hospital services in Royal Nepal Army Hospital, and worked from January 1976 till June 1986. He started anti-drug movement in Nepal as senior consultant of Nepal Association of Drug Abuse Prevention from 1986 to 1989. He was visiting professor of Institute of Medicine, Tribhuvan University Teaching Hospital since 1983. He worked as a locus consultant in General Adult Psychiatry in National Health Services, UK from 1993 to 2006. He was founder president of Psychiatrist Association of Nepal in 1988 and the chairperson of first Psychiatrist Association of Nepal conference in Dharan in 1998. He is a recipient of Prabal Gorkha Dakshin Bahu as Lieutenant Colonel of Royal Army Hospital. He has received gold medal for Nepal from Abira for his contribution in the field of psychological medicine and services to the contemporary society. He is honorary deputy governor of American Biographic Research Association, fellow of Indian Association of Social Psychiatry since 1989. He has written and edited the book Clinical Psychiatry, Emergencies and Management, which was inaugurated by the then president, Dr. Ram Baran Yadav. He has two sons, Mr. Devraj Kunwar, an entrepreneur in USA, and Dr. Arun Raj Kunwar, the first qualified child psychiatrist of Nepal, and one daughter, Mrs. Kavita Kunwar, KC. His son-in-law is General Prakash Kumar, KC. And daughter-in-laws, Mrs. Vidita Kunwar is a lawyer in the USA, and Dr. Jyoti Bhattarai Kunwar is a renowned consultant endocrinologist in Nepal. He has three grandsons and three granddaughters. Although retired from his regular job, Professor Kunwar is still actively involved in his profession and serving the fraternity and the society. We are delighted to present to this living legend in psychiatry, who is tirelessly serving in the field of psychiatry and mental health, Lifetime Achievement Award 2019, Dr. Nirmal Lamichhane, on behalf of Psychiatrist Association of Nepal.